Analog versus digital signaling. Analog is the old school, where you have the video signal, the electrical signal, being represented as a wave with intermediate values. Nowadays, since we've moved past CRT, and in most cases have moved past the VGA standard, we're dealing with digital video signals. But you still see analog, for instance, if you have old video on 8mm reels or VHS video cassettes that you want to digitize by importing into your computer. Analog video, of course, is subject to deterioration, especially when it's recorded on magnetic tape, like I said. By contrast, digital signals is the video encoded as sampled values, 0 and 1, and the digital waveform looks like a series of blocks, doesn't it? On, off. And the more you sample per unit time, the richer the video stream. So nowadays, digital camcorders can record ultra-high def, so-called 4K video. And this is because the sample rate, the number of 0 and 1 samples that are collected per second, let's say, is very, very high indeed. Mini-DV, DVD camcorders, or just straight-ahead digital camcorders that record directly to compact flash, all of these seamlessly integrate with our PC. We can use a FireWire cable or a USB 3 cable to import that digital content directly and then do our post-production inside of our operating system using a tool like, say, Adobe Premiere.